Sue. You're probably thinking, ugh, not another song, just another track. Oh, please save the Amazon. Nah, mate, we on a serious topic. So open up your ears, cause I'm about to drop it. We out here spitting hardcore facts, in particular the grey-headed flying fox bat. Facing hard times, an epidemic, and when they die out, we will totally regret it. It's gonna happen if you and me let it. We gotta wake up or we can just forget it. You might be thinking, I really just don't get it. What's up with that? I really don't care about a bat's habitat. Yo mate, you need to check yourself. You obviously don't care about nobody else here. Beautiful creatures, beautiful features. The bats apologize for eating farmer's peaches. You probably don't know, sorry, man. And probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me. You probably don't know and probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me. Truth is, I know some people ain't feeling me, but so many making a difference in the bat industry. Scientists, don't forget the conservations, countless volunteers, government organizations. Follow the news and what the bats do. Pollinization is one of these clues. Step up, get up, make a change instead. You can talk the talk, but faith without works is dead. Open your eyes to the beauty of nature. Don't hate ya, I'm just trying to educate ya. A little notice in beauty of these animals, eating fruit and flowers, pollen, they're not cannibals. Nocturnal, sleeping through the whole day. Like any other creature in nature, they got a role to play. And night comes and these bats truly come alive. Mysterious creatures swooping through the night sky. You probably don't know and probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me. You probably don't know and probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me. I'm writing this for those who could care less. People just like you to raise awareness. In all fairness, we don't even think, and if we don't act now, these bats will be extinct. If you got a mate who shoots bats a lot, why don't you give him a nudge and say,
knock it off.
This ain't a song about making you cry, or a song to make money like half of these guys. But truth be told, we just making it known that even these bats really need a home to call their own. Bat societies are helping them in Gordon. Much respect, I must thank and applaud them. Bats are on the endangered list, and if we don't act now, mate, they won't exist. We gotta fight the issues that they're facing if bats are gonna last till the next generation. You probably don't know and probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me. You probably don't know and probably don't care. Just because you don't see them don't mean they're not there. The flying fox, the BAT, the greatest threat that they're facing is ignorance of you and me.